Now, the Colorado State Patrol investigating a deadly crash near Pueblo that killed 69-year-old Betty Stockman of Pueblo West. Troopers say Stockman's vehicle turned into an oncoming truck near Pueblo Boulevard in Spalding. The other driver was also injured but is expected to survive. The cause is still under investigation.